up, guys? Little update here. My new shutters, my new address numbers. Just kidding. Doing a little research, a little planning, getting the approval from the missus, seeing these sizes are pretty good. Just got the electricians came Friday, put this sconce in, did some garage work and some inside work, but this is the newest addition. I'm gonna put my shutters up, my decorative shutters, and the vertical address plate. So when this is all finished, I'll give you guys an update. But this is projects for Father's Day. Shout out Days Off. What up, guys? We're back in the lab, AKA my backyard. I got some of the tools that we're gonna need today. Got my measuring tape right there on the top, and the lumber that I needed. For these, I used 1x4 cedar wood by 8 feet. And they're more like one and three and a half inches. So it's the actual. So what I want to do is a width of 14 and a length of 40 inches. So hopefully this measured out right. Pretty close, a little bit extra. So here's the wood. I'm gonna put some pieces together and see what it does. I'm gonna use some liquid nails just to put them together, and then after they're done, I'm gonna paint them, and we'll see what they look like. Well, did the cutting, did the first board. It's right here. I'm contemplating putting a little, you know, cross board to here. Probably I'll do it a little, I wouldn't say flimsy, but a little loose, so I might just embrace it a little bit. There's a design that goes across like that. Might do that one, see what's up. Update, we got the four shutters done. Still contemplating putting the bar across. Tools done. Don't mind my queen back here cutting the grass. Happy Father's Day. But yeah, these are pretty much done. I'm gonna see if I have enough wood to go across them all. I only have one board left, so I might have to get other boards, but nevertheless, we're gonna move on to the next project. Doing some address plate for the front, and we'll show you what's up coming soon. So executive decision, we're not gonna put the crossbar there. The wifey liked it like that. Currently working on the address bar, vertical address bar for the front. I got my numbers, just cut out the frame or glued the frame, nailed it, and then I just put these back. It's not on yet, but I'm gonna nail these in quickly. And then be done with these. Well, I'm gonna paint the background, and then I'm painting these white, and then the wood I'm gonna leave it to stain it later. Also, as you can see, shout out to Ryobi. All my stuff is the battery pack, the 18 volt lithium, except for one thing, the grinder. I couldn't find the battery one in a couple stores, so I just bought the wired one. But everything else is battery switched out. I usually have two batteries, but the other one's in the car. Makes it really easy to do these kind of projects. So, you know, not a plug. I didn't get these for free, but Ryobi, if you're watching, send your boy some tools. Much appreciated. Well, guys, we just finished painting the background here with some high heat black flat black paint. Got the numbers painted. Next step, we'll let these dry, and then we'll put these on here. Definitely, I was gonna go with the herringbone, but I forgot my fence is horizontal, so I guess we'll go with the same theme, and we kept it horizontal. And you know, again, having the right tools makes the job easier. But yeah, 6:30, I think, took me a couple hours, maybe less. Those will need to be painted. I need to get some hardware for the to put them into the brick. And then we'll see how that looks. Quick update. Paint's dried. Should be paint dried over here. I'm gonna fill in these little nail holes with the wood filler. Sand that over, and then probably put the numbers up. And then I'm gonna see if I either install today or tomorrow. So the cool thing about these numbers is I got these from Lowe's, and they're What brand are they? Distinctions, 5-inch Distinctions. I have an option of being floating or flush. And they come with a little mounting template. So that's pretty cool. Directions and everything. So pretty easy for your entry-level DIYers. What up, guys? Bob Vila back again, aka The Collector, with the almost finished product. I got the black background, the horizontal planks. Put the wood screw with the wood glue here to hide the screws. These are my pilot holes for to attach onto the brick, not brick, but concrete. So I'm gonna hang this up and then do a little bit of touch up on the white letters, and then stain this a little bit darker, and then it'll be finished. Not sure if I got this part, but this piece were sticking out of the back of the numbers. I chose to go flush on the wood, not floating. So what I did is got my handy dandy Ryobi grinder and grinded these off pretty easy. Make sure to have protection, always have protection. And then I would just mount to the finished mount to the address plate. Without further ado, let's see a reveal. Not 100% complete, but it's on the wall. Put some wood filler on there. I'll sand that down and then I'll choose a stain eventually. But yeah, that's the numbers. This is a new light as well. I took out my spotlights, similar to the ones that are over there. And so yeah, put the light there. I'm having trouble getting a bright enough light to go up in here. So I'm gonna end up doing some LED soffit lighting strip that goes over here just to give a little bit more light out here. And but yeah, I'm definitely happy the way this came out. I'll put the price breakdown of what the materials cost. It was either this or a slightly smaller plate, 21.5 by 7, off of Etsy for $80. So I'm definitely happy the way this came out, and better than paying. I think I'm pretty sure I saved more than less than $80. So yeah, definitely happy with this shit. Yeet. Well, guys, there you have it. About 90% done. I'm debating if I should paint over these screws. I probably will. They're blue, so you can't really notice them too much, the concrete ones. But yeah, this is the shutter. What are these shits called again? I don't know, the special name for them. I'll put the little thing at the bottom left. But yeah, I want to say board and batten, but you know, I'm not really sure. But used cedar, painted them. They match the garage color. I'm very happy with these. The wifey's happy with these. So when we're both happy, hey, who cares what anybody else got to say? Also got the address bar. See the door and the blue, two blues complement each other. The only thing I got to do with this is stain it. Shout out to Mr. Figueroa. Grinded the cement. I don't know, put a previous picture. All this used to be red. Now it's natural concrete. Got to fill those gaps in. Next project. Not sure if I'm going to put something on here. Maybe down the line. The homie does the floor, so I might have to look into it. But here's the other side. There's the garage. See, the garage door matches the shutters. Yeah, very happy with these. Almost 90% done. Probably just gonna leave those screws blue. I think it gives it a little a little bit difference. So babe, what is it, two thumbs up or what?
Yep.
Yeah, that's right.
You always bring my
ideas to life.
Ideas to life, yeah, my visions.
Yeah, I got some ideas for you. I need a light bulb here. Updated light bulb. I'm gonna do some LED under the soffit. So this is a work in progress. Definitely like these though. let your boy know what you think in the comments. Like, comment, subscribe, you know, the whole YouTube thing. Yep. And yeah, let me know if you want to see more projects like these. I got plenty more projects to do, but like I said, catch y'all on the next one. Peace.